Hello friends and welcome to Digimento. Today we will be discussing about NASA's mission Perseverance. So we will discuss what are the important facts related to this mission. Also we will be discussing why it is important, why it is unique and why it is important for us to learn about the mission. So let's begin with. But before that, this is our channel Digimento, and if you have not yet subscribed to our channel UGC NTANet Computer Science, please do subscribe to our channel. Also, please press the bell icon in order to receive the notifications from our channel. And also, we are providing online courses for GATE, NTA, UGC NET and PGT Computer Science. And you can visit our website www.digimento.com, or you can call to this number for getting more details about the courses that we provide. So let's begin. So as we said, we will be discussing about NASA's new mission, that is Perseverance. So NASA is basically the American or the US based space agency. In India, we have the ISRO, which is the Indian Space Research Organization. So similar to ISRO, in US there is the NASA, which is the US Space Agency. So the full form of NASA is National Aeronautics and Space Administration, which is US based. So this is the space agency of United States of America. In India, similarly, we have the ISRO. Now, Perseverance, it is NASA's mission to Mars. So this is a Mars mission of NASA. And the launch, that is the Mars mission, that is Perseverance mission, launch took place from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida. So this is from where the launch of this mission has taken place, in Florida. Now this is the third launch to Mars this month, following the UAE's Hope and China's Tianwen 1 aircraft, spacecraft. So this is the third launch this month to the Mars. So first one is the UAE's Hope mission, and also China's Tianwen 1 spacecraft, and third one is NASA's Perseverance mission. So these are the missions of different countries to Mars. Okay, now let's come to previous mission of NASA. Now previous missions relating to Mars. In 1997, the NASA launched the Mars Pathfinder mission. So this was an early mission launched by NASA, the Pathfinder mission. Again, it was related to Mars. Then in 2003 was the twin rovers Spirit and Opportunity to Mars. And in 2012 was the Curiosity, mission Curiosity. So these are the previous missions of NASA to the Mars. Now let's come to the facts of the mission, that is the facts relating to the mission Perseverance. So the landing site is Jezero crater, and the rocket which is used to launch is the Atlas V. So Atlas V is the rocket which was used in order to launch the mission. The mission period is 1 Mars year. Now 1 Mars year, it is equal to 687 Earth days. Now we also need to understand what is a Mars year. Now we know that there are 8 planets, and here we have the Sun. So this is the Sun, and then we have the 8 planets. Now the 8 planets, you can remember it like this. One of the sentences or one of the quotes given in your NCERTs also is this way, to remember the order of the planets. My very earnest mother just served us nuts. So this is how we can remember it. So my M stands for Mercury, V for Venus, E for Earth, M for Mars, J for Jupiter, S for Saturn, U for Uranus, and N for Neptune. So this is how you can remember the order of the planets. Now we know that the planets, they revolve around the Sun. So we have the Mars, then we have the sorry we have the Mercury, Venus, Earth, then we have the Mars, then we have the Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and the Neptune. So this is the order. Now we live in the planet Earth. Okay, so we live in this planet here on the planet Earth. Now the Earth revolves around the Sun and one revolution around the Sun takes 365 days and 6 hours for one complete revolution around the Sun. So likewise the Mars, again the Mars we will see that it is far than the Earth in case of the distance between the Sun and the Mars. So the distance is even longer. So the Mars, now we know that according to the distance only the number of days also will depend. So if the distance between the Sun and the planet is longer or higher, then it will take more time. So Mars will take 687 Earth days. So Earth days means the days in a Earth. 24 hours is one day in a Earth, in the Earth. So 687 Earth days will be taken by Mars for one complete revolution around the Sun, and this is called one Mars year. So any planet, 1 year of that planet means the time with which it will revolve around the Sun one time. So this is the year of that particular planet. So similarly Mars also, one Mars year is 687 Earth days. Okay, I hope you got it now. And one more thing is that the number of days to revolve around the Sun, it will depend upon the distance between the planet and the Sun. So the mission period is one Mars year, which means that 687 Earth days, or rather we can say the time with which Mars will take in order to complete one entire revolution around the Sun. Next is the rover's Mars arrival. It is set for 2021. Now let's come to the objectives of the mission. So what are the objectives with which this mission has been initiated? First one is to look for signs of ancient microbial life. So microbial life. So it aims to find whether there is any ancient microbial life existed in this planet. Now why this is important? Why it is important is because the findings regarding the ancient microbial lives, this will give us an idea whether life earlier existed in Mars or not. So if life earlier existed in Mars, then it means in Mars there is favorable conditions supporting life, which means even further, that is in the future also, life is possible on this planet Mars. Second one is to collect the Martian rock and dust samples. So Martian rock means the rock samples from Mars. So rock and the dust samples from the Mars will be collected and through this mission, and this also will be put to further study to study or learn whether there is any scope for life on Mars, and later it will return to Earth. Third is to deliver an experimental helicopter. Fourth, to study the climate and geology of Mars. All this is done to know whether life is possible in Mars or not. So it will also study the climate and the geology of the Mars. Next is demonstrate technology for future Mars missions. So it also aims to demonstrate the technology for the future Mars missions. So these are various objectives of the mission. Now let's come to this unique features of Perseverance mission. The Perseverance mission has a unique instrument which is called the MOXIE. Now what is MOXIE? MOXIE is Mars Oxygen ISRU experiment. Okay. Then next is Carry Ingenuity. First ever helicopter to fly on Mars. So Ingenuity is the first ever helicopter to fly on Mars. Now we have seen that the objective of one of the main objectives of this mission is to deliver an experimental helicopter. So This mission will deliver an experimental helicopter. Why it is called experimental helicopter? This is because this is for the very first time that a helicopter is being delivered on Mars, and first ever helicopter to fly on Mars. So this is the name is again important. It is Ingenuity. So Ingenuity is the helicopter, the first ever helicopter to fly on Mars. Now the this Perseverance mission, it's the first step to bring back rock samples from Mars for analysis in a sophisticated laboratories on Earth. So this will be the first step to bring the rock samples from the Mars. Now rock samples from the Mars will help us to study about the physical features existing in the planet Mars. So this will help us to understand and study what are the physical features existing in Mars. So for that purpose also it is very, very important, physical features. So the physical features will also help us to identify and understand the characteristics of the planet. Now for example, physical features like existence of water, or the type of soil, or the type of rock. So all this will give us an idea about whether there is a chance of survival in Mars, or whether life is possible in Mars. And as we said, another important objective is to study whether in the ancient times there existed some microbial life in Mars, which means it also tries to study the life if existed in the past in the planet Mars. So these are the objectives of the Perseverance mission. Now why it is very important? It is very important in the sense that learning about the other planet and whether life exists in another planet, it's very important. And we know that in case of India also, ISRO and government of India itself is investing so much of money into space research and space related activities, because it plays a very important role in the country's advancement regarding space. And one very important thing with regard to this is that the government of India also had announced very recently in the Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan that the government is planning to privatize the space sector to a particular extent. Now that is also very important. In the US, United States and in China and many other developed countries, we will see that there is private participation in space research. So India is going towards that. The reason is that with private participation, the government will have enough investments and government's expertise through the ISRO, and the private participation in the form of investments or technology will help in achieving greater heights with regard to space research. So this is also very important, and in this aspect, this mission is also very important. So we will meet again with another topic. We will discuss another topic. And once again, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe to our channel, and also share this video with your friends if you have liked it. Thank you.